And here's a young man, 23-year-old Naoya Tsukahara of Japan, who's created a lot of talk. He may be a successor to some of the world's best. He certainly has the pedigree. His father, Mitsuo, won 9 medals, 5 golds at the Olympics. His vault.
Well, an excellent start from Tsukahara here. As you mentioned, not just his dad, excellent lineage, but also his coach, Nikolai Andrianov. 15 Olympic medals together. This guy has 24 Olympic medals behind him. And don't forget gymnastics. It is a sport that is judged. Half of these judges, at least out on the floor, idolize either his dad or his coach. Reputation matters. Things like that count in gymnastics. That does not hurt.
So the Japanese team, a contender behind Tsukahara, who records a 9.612 on his vault.